के फॉरेन मिनिस्टर को उन्होंने कहा कि रूस से तेल ना खरीदो। उसने आगे से कहा, तुम कौन होते हो मैं कहने वाले? यूरोप खरीद रहा है तेल उनसे, हमारे लोगों की जरूरत है, हम खरीदेंगे। ये होता है आजाद मुल्क।
West seems to be quite vociferous in trying to curtail funding for the war in Ukraine, whereas by purchasing this oil for national interest, India is being asked, are you funding this war?
So look, I mean I don't want to sound argumentative, but then tell me, buying Russian gas is not funding the war? I mean, why is it's only Indian money and oil coming to India which funds, but it's not gas coming to Europe which funds?